Mental contracting means I'm going on this date, but guess what? I know nothing's perfect, and if my whole job in life is to really help out my husband become the best coach, then I have to be ready to be a coach. There's a good chance I'm going to get 3 comments I don't like, or maybe he's not going to dress nice. But I'm optimistic that we can change everything. But if I'm looking for the perfect, guess what? I didn't plan the obstacle. I didn't plan the comment. I didn't plan the thorn. I didn't plan this. And next thing you know, you get the rose, you get the thorn, and you're bleeding. Look what happened to me. You didn't plan properly. Remember, I can't have anything spiritual or anything good in my life without klipot, without barriers, because that's what's actually creating the vessel for it to grow. You understand? So it has to, you have to go through the struggle. You have to go through it. It's part of life. Now, our job is to ask Hashem that we should make these struggles that we can handle. How? By prayer. Prayer. Person prays, what does he do? He's asking God to sweeten the judgment.